7 years old. Give or take. January, sometime in January. And when I first found out I was kind of high, so I didn't really, it didn't click in. Till about, let me see, it was about 4 months later. I got sick, and then this very first time I had to disclose.
I didn't break down, I didn't freak out, I didn't cry, I didn't, you know, lose my cool. I just kind of was in shock. The first thing that I could think of to say or to even, you know, come out of my mouth was, give me all the information that you have. It took a little while to really, you know, swallow and absorb and sink in. But I was pretty strong when I found out. Like, I got on the phone, and I phoned my brother right away. I told him. The only problem that I did have was my family, my son. My son was about 9 years old at the time. So I was kind of scared. I wasn't sure what to say to them. Mm-hmm.